As we've been talking about this morning, it's the last week of school for most kids in the Valley, but how do you plan to keep them busy and maybe sneak in a little learning as well over the summer?
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the downtown YMCA with more on what they have for the kids, because as you've mentioned, we don't want to hear "I'm bored this summer."
No, those are the worst two words for parents to hear, especially when you start listing 10 different options of activities. But when you do tell them about the summer camps that are offered at YMCA or even offered through YMCA, they're not going to be saying, "That sounds boring." And Anna Hagen and I have been talking about some of them, and it's not just playing inside of your gyms. You guys have other camps as well for those kids who kind of want that adventure.
Absolutely. We have camps for 3 to 15-year-olds. A lot of them will go out to the 7 to 15-year-olds, and the actually down to 6-year-olds will go out to Camp Cormorant and get to go canoeing, skiing, rock climbing, horseback riding, lots of different activities. So register today. We still have a few spots open. You can register by coming into the Y and grabbing a brochure, or you can go online and download the registration form at ymcacasclay.org.
And I know that we also just talked with some of the coordinator who does the younger ones that are the half days. So maybe if you do have a nanny for the summer, give them a break for half the day. Let them come here, sneak in that learning, which we always like to do. And again, if you want to come and pick this up, in the back is the camp registration form. And Kyle and Lisa, I know that she was talking about that age cutoff, but I might register anyway and see if I can't go to Camp Cormorant, because you saw those pictures, you saw how much fun those kids have, and I want to go horseback riding. I want to climb on that big blow-up ice sculpture in a lake.
I think the kids would welcome you, Christy. You're kind of like one of them.
She's a kid at heart.
Yes,
for
she
sure.
is. Maybe she should be a counselor. But yeah, I don't think anyone would kick her out of camp. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.